Now that I'm trying to protect the people that I put in harm's way, you're gonna walk out?
You're gonna kill yourself, Tony. I'm not gonna be a part of it.
I saw young Americans killed by the very weapons I created to defend them and protect them. And I saw that I had become part of a system that is comfortable with zero accountability.
You honestly expect us to believe that that was a bodyguard in a suit that conveniently appeared, despite the fact that
I know that it's confusing. It is one thing to question the official story and another thing entirely to make wild accusations or insinuate that I'm a superhero.
I never said you were a superhero.
Didn't? Mm-mm. Well, good, because that would be outlandish and fantastic. I'm just not the hero type, clearly, with this laundry list of character defects, all the mistakes I made, largely public. Yeah. Truth is, I am Iron Man.
What do you remember about your dad, huh?
He was cold. He was calculating. He never told me he loved me. He never even told me he liked me.
Did it start? I don't feel so good.
You're all right.
I don't know what's happening. I don't know what's happening. I don't want to go. I don't want to go, sir. Please, I don't want to go. I don't want to go.
You can rest now.